Ikora, the Lucent Hive appear to be rallying in large numbers near Sabaton's Wellspring. Something's up.
This must be their response to the Scorn trying to destroy it. If they're doubling down, that's bad for us. We need to maintain control.
We're on it. Dealt with the Hive on the bridge. They're fortifying near the Wellspring, trying to keep us out. There's something up here. One of those pyramid bombs the Scorn have been using around the throne world.
Turn it against them. Blow them to hell if you have to.
Through to the Wellspring, but it's heavily guarded. The hives seem to be drawing strength from it, performing some kind of ritual.
The Wellspring is no joke. At full power, the hive will be untouchable. Papa, get this. I once saw a thrall screw it up royally. Operator error, all that. You know, wrong relic in the wrong place. Disrupted the whole thing. It's suffice it to say, he's long gone.
Sounds like his loss is our gain. Time to disrupt the Wellspring. Working. At this rate, the Wellspring will be ours in no time.
Choice. As long as the well's a direct threat, we must be there to protect it.
And we will be. You can count on it.